tested for a couple days. How are you feeling with so many new things going on in your dragster?
Yeah, there's definitely been a lot of huge changes over here in our Monster Energy pits, but I think it's all going to be really good. I'm anxious to get the season started. We've only made two passes. I mean, not even to half track, but so far it's going in the right direction, and I'm really anxious to really get back into a routine and get back on the racetrack.
Probably one of the biggest changes has been new crew chief and Brian Houston, and then some technical assistant from Alan Johnson. Kind of how much excitement does that give you heading into the season?
I'm very excited. Like I said, everything's different over here, but Brian Houston is my crew chief, and I've been working with him quite a bit all during the off season, really getting me comfortable in the seat, getting me comfortable in the car, making quite a few changes, and I really like working with him. And Alan Johnson's kind of ahead, looking over everything, but I think we got a great team and anxious to get out there.